Do you know Bukit Luwung in Indonesia? Before I tell you all about Bukit Luwung, don't forget to click subscribe to support me in my YouTube channel, Maulana Relaxing Official, and I will ask you around the world. Thank you. Bukit Luwung is a small village situated 90 kilometers northwest of Medan, the capital city of North Sumatra, Indonesia. Bukit Luwung is most famous for being a site to easily spot semi-wild orangutans near convenient tourism facilities. Bukit Luwung is situated at the eastern side of Gunung Leuser National Park. In 1973, a Swiss organization set up an orangutan rehabilitation center in Bukit Luwung. The purpose of the center was to rehabilitate orangutans released from captivity. The rangers at the center teach the orangutan all the necessary skills to survive in the wild. After an intense period of quarantine, readjustment to the natural habitat and reintegration in the semi-wild population, the orangutan is released back into the jungle. All orangutans released are still monitored by the rangers and they still provide them with supplementary food at the feeding platform until they become fully self-reliant. Out of this project, the Sumatra Orangutan Conservation Program, SOCP, was founded. In the years after the arrival of the rehabilitation center, more and more tourists found their way to Bukit Luwung and it became one of the most popular destinations in Sumatra. A flash flood hit Bukit Luwung on November 2, 2003. Described by witnesses as a tidal wave, the water was approximately 20 meters high, as it came crashing down the hills, wiping out everything in its path. The disaster, which was the result of illegal logging, destroyed the local tourist resorts and had a devastating impact to the local tourism industry. Around 400 houses, 3 mosques, 8 bridges, 280 kiosks and food stalls, 35 inns and guest houses were destroyed by the flood, and 239 people, 5 of them tourists, were killed and around 1,400 locals lost their homes. After 8 months of rebuilding, Bukit Luwung was reopened again in July 2004. For many villagers, the trauma of losing family, friends, and their homes has taken a long time to come to terms with. The people were facing unemployment and homelessness. It has been a long road to recovery and an especially hard task to rebuild a town with only limited financial assistance from the government. However, the people in Bukit Luwung are survivors and the new village is taking shape and more businesses are opening again. Especially the young generation is hoping to rebuild the village in more sustainable way than before and they are very aware of the importance of preservation of the fragile ecosystem they live in. They can use all the support they can get and the income of tourism will help them in realizing their ideas for a brighter future for Bukit Luwung. So what are you waiting for? Finish reading this page. Pack your bags and get on your way for your jungle adventure. Bukit Luwung is most famous for the orangutan viewing platform. Since February 2016, however, feedings have stopped pending the introduction of additional rehabilitated animals, an unlikely prospect in the medium term, since the current population is saturated. Access to the surrounding park, many options for spots trekking, making your visit achieve real change. Quality varies, but they are highly qualified and can tell you a lot about orangutans and the flora and fauna. There are also other national park staff around. Please always follow their instructions to guarantee your and the orangutan's safety. Exciting news: the new governor of North Sumatra comes from Bukit Luwung and one of his promises was to mend the road from Medan to Bukit Luwung. Work has already commenced and compared to previous years the road has improved a lot and work is still ongoing. There are still some bumpy parts but in general big improvements are being made. Do you interesting to join journey here? Come on, welcome to Bukit Luwung and have a nice journey. Thank you.